And just 10 minutes earlier, another shooting. It happened in the area of White Lane and Hughes Lane at about 11:30. According to Bakersfield police, the shooting stemmed from a large gathering of street racers. When police arrived, they found two people had been shot. Both were rushed to the hospital. One person remains in critical condition. The other victim suffered non-life-threatening injuries. BPD says no arrests have been made at this time.